Hey guys! So today I'm going to talk about 13 reasons why. This Netflix high school sweetheart is definitely not only for teenagers. In fact, I think it's pretty important for anyone to watch these days. This drama, based on the best-selling books by Jay Ash, is not a light, happy, happy, joy, joy kind of series. It tackles some serious, dark issues and follows a journey of a young girl that ended up taking her own life.
Hey, it's Hannah. Hannah Baker.
Holy shit.
Settle in, because I'm about to tell you the story of my life. More specifically, why my life ended. And if you're listening to this tape, you're one of the reasons why.
This cruel world of rumors, bullying, depression, struggles, feeling like you're alone in this world, and that everyone's against you, is taken to the extreme in this situation, raising awareness to these important issues. It makes the viewers think about their own actions in their own lives. It's just a reminder that sometimes the things that we do may have severe consequences on others.
Everyone is just so nice until they drive you to kill yourself. And sooner or later, the truth will come out.
It is very relatable, though very dark at the same time. It does have some lighter, happier, more positive moments in between, like teenage love, for instance. And overall, this whole narrative of bullying, depression, suicide is one that we've heard before, plenty of times. But what makes this show especially and specifically different, in my opinion, is the way they packaged it this time. 13 episodes and 13 different angles of different characters. It really makes this narrative that much more powerful. Makes you wonder which person in this teenage girl's life is going to be the next reason that drove her to take her own life. 13 Reasons Why initially got a lot of buzz when it came out, as some big names that speak to teenagers especially were involved in this project. Like one of the executive producers, Selena Gomez, who also went through difficult battles of her own at the time this show came out. Though the main actors were pretty unknown, they managed to make us fall in love with them and relate to them. I personally really like this show. I like the angle that was taken in telling this story and spreading light on this difficult issue. Though I've heard a variety of different opinions on it. I heard many people say that it was too dark and difficult to swallow, especially for teenagers. Though I can see why they would say that, I have to say that in my opinion, I don't really agree with that. They did a great job in getting the message through in a very unique way at the end of the day. And I'm looking forward to seeing if they continue to do so on their second season, coming out super soon, May 18th on Netflix. And 13 Reasons Why gets 4 trophy fees for me.
And that is mine, Fifision.